Welcome to Vynix Studio. Let's start making games. Hi and welcome. In the last tutorial, we saw how to create a new project in Unity. In this tutorial, we'll see how to use the Unity editor. So when you create a new project, the first window you see is the Unity editor. Now, as you can see, the Unity editor has a lot of small windows in it, which you can move around and dock them wherever you want. The default layout of the Unity editor looks like this. Unity also provides some predefined layouts that you can use. So you can go to the drop down here and use a predefined layout by clicking on them. Like this is the 2x3 layout, this is 4 split layout, this is tall layout, and this is wide layout. Now if you want to create a layout of your own, so for example you want the project window here, you want the game window to be here. So if you like the Unity editor like this, then you can drag and drop and arrange your windows, then go to the drop down menu and click on save layout. Give it a name and click save. So next time you'll be able to see that layout in the list. So I work with the default layout, so let's go back to the default layout. Now as you can see, like any other software, Unity has the menu bar here. Like all the options are almost similar to any other software, like in file you can create a project, new scenes, etc. Edit has all the preferences. A game object assets components are Unity specific, and it is too early for you to know about those things, so you will learn about them in the upcoming tutorials. So the next thing is the hierarchy window. The hierarchy window displays all the components available inside the scene view. So for example, you have a scene and this is a sample scene. It has a main camera and a direction light. Let's add a new game object to the scene. Click on the plus sign and just select any game object. So let's add a cube to the scene. So once you've added the cube, as you can see, the cube has appeared in the hierarchy. And when you select a game object in the hierarchy, the components attached to the game object is shown in the inspector window. So the cube has a transform mesh renderer and a box collider with it. So we'll not go into detail of these components as of now. Game window is the view of the scene through the camera's eye. So depending on your camera settings, the game view will differ. And if the cube is not inside the camera's view, then it won't appear in the views. For example, I've moved the cube. So now it's not there in the game scene. When you build and deploy your game to the phone or to the PC, the game scene is what the player will be seeing. Now you have some playback controls here. These are used to test game. So when your scene is ready, you can just hit on play and test the game inside the game scene. Next is your project window. When you create a new project, Unity creates an empty asset folder. So inside the asset folder, you can have what all the game objects, assets like music, 2D sprite, 3D models, animations, everything inside the asset folder. All the assets required for the game is taken from the asset folder and used in the game. So you can organize it in any way you want. It's just like a folder in your PC. The console window displays all the error logs, any debug logs, or any output that you want the script to display. So this was the basics of Unity Editor. So we'll learn more about it as we progress with making a game. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.